series of events that led to my meeting young Vulcan. The peoples of the world had been fearfully whispering about the Ice Lords for the past 10 years, though of course, they had been present long before then. The Deadwalker army, an endless horde of undead creatures under the Ice Lord's command, swept down from the mountains in the north, annihilating all resistance on the continent. Each battle only served to swell their ranks with the defeated dead, and the bloodless world seemed ready to sink into an endless ice age where there would be no place for the living. There were a few who still tried to stand against the invaders. The elves, who had hitherto remained neutral, and the Red Scribes, a small group of scholars who believed their knowledge might be able to tip the scales. The scribes had recently engaged the services of a group of mercenaries known as the Freeborn Blades, a renowned company who would become even more so after these events. The Blades were to protect them while they performed a ritual which was intended to change the course of the war.
Great scouts. You can smell them from 50 yards away. So here we are. And just think, the captain wanted me to stay and set up camp. I didn't join the Freeborn Blades to stack pots and get their trains. But he knows that. He knows his men, and he knows his Powder Master hates just hanging around. Setting up camp. Now that's what I call being useful. I honestly believe we stay out of this damn war till the end. Well, looks like the end just showed up. The Ice Lords have really done it this time. All of Vertiel is on the brink. Nothing will stop the Deadwalkers. Soon there won't be a town left to fall back to. Or even a tavern where you can spend your pay. There's no one left to turn back this filthy, stinking tide. If it were even possible. Let's hope our beloved employers can deliver on their promises. If their big ritual thing doesn't pan out, we're all gonna be left standing here with our asses hanging out. A bunch of chatty priests playing Sorcerer's Apprentice against 7 immortal mages. Sounds great. Anyhow, you have to fight fire with fire, so they say. Damn, they're here already. I better warn the others fast.
Enjoy your stroll. Get over here and tell me about it.
3 months without a chance to spend my pay. I'm sick of this goddamn.
The power is.
By the looks of you, I'm guessing it wasn't just a quiet stroll. So, what did you see?
The Deadwalkers are already close. I got one of their scouts.
God damn it, Vulcan! I've told you 100 times, recon means observing and reporting, not charging in and fighting without thinking.
I didn't want him to alert all of the others before we were ready for them.
But what if they'd have killed you? Then you wouldn't have been able to alert us before they were ready to attack us. Think for a second. God's blood. We have to get ready for them. Now that you've finally got your ass back over here, you can prepare some traps. Get Peeler to help you place them around the temple. That'll give us some time, and we'll hear them coming.
Yes, sir, Captain.
And if you have questions, you know where to find me.
That should do it. I'll give all these to Peeler. He'll figure it out. Everything okay, Buffalo?
Yeah. I wish those goddamn mobile corpses would just attack. I hate all this hanging around.
They say you can't be killed. Is that true?
Sometimes you're so gullible it's almost charming. That's just a story they tell to new recruits.
Still, you've been in the Blades a hell of a long time, and you're still in one piece.
That doesn't mean anything. Sure, I've been lucky. I can handle myself, and I guess I'm smart enough to know when to fall back. So, sure, I ain't bought it yet, but my turn will come.
You don't seem too upset that the Deadwalkers are coming for us.
It's not the first time we've faced the Deadwalkers, and considering what's going on, we knew that one day, sooner or later, we'd have to deal with their main force. It's not like there are a lot of us to stand against them. I just hope we can put up a good fight before they kill us.
What do you think of our employers?
You know very well it's not up to us to decide, but I think they're a bunch of scrotums. They're convinced they can win this war with a few books. And while they're busy doing their stupid research, we have to watch their asses. But that's the job. It's not like we had any choice.
Do you have any clue why the scribes wanted to gather here?
I don't know. At least we can be sure of one thing. It wasn't for the beautiful scenery. I heard them mumbling about an invoking chamber. That's what they came here to find. I guess it must be important to them.
See you later. Hey, Peeler, lend me a hand, will you? We've got to prepare the area before it gets overwhelmed with walking corpses. These are a few treats to welcome our buddies, the Deadwalkers. Booby trap all the access points. Try not to blow yourself up.
Don't sweat it, I can handle it.
I'm not kidding. If you lose an arm, it's gonna be my ass that gets blamed.
The Hobblers are coming! Now!
Drive them back! We must hold the Esplanade! Here come more of them. Buffalo is getting along with the scribes. He's meant to be guarding their invoking chamber.
But Captain...
Get out of here! Go find Pila for me while you're gone.
I'll give you...
But Captain... Right. You're coming or what?
everything okay, Buffalo?
As long as I can hear them mumbling, everything is okay. One of those dead things managed to get as far as here, but I killed it before it could interrupt them.
That's good news. Captain's holding the front entry, Hawk's on the west wing, I got the east. Got any idea where Peeler is?
I think I saw him over on the east side. You should find him if you head over there.
Thanks. I hope he's still in one piece. And, you might want to check inside the invoking room. We just came across some specters. Those things can go straight through walls, and they might get in there without asking you first.
Is that so?
Thank you.
Vulcan! I need some help here! There's too many of them, and I got this stupid scribe under my feet!
You, scribe, get back to the chamber with the others. I can't protect you if you keep wandering around.
Sure that jerk would have gotten me killed.
No shit. Next time, be more careful, okay? I talked with the captain. He wants to see you.
Oh, shit.
This position is lost. Retreat! Everyone fall back to the invoking room, and fast!
Infiltrate! We almost have it!
Well now, that must be the fifth time I heard him say that. This stupid ritual is taking too goddamn long. Shit, here come the hobblers.
Are you going to be all right?
I'm fine. Worry about those dead walkers.
Are you hurt, Buffalo?
I need a hero. For now, just have to check this way.
Got it, Sergeant. I'll keep the hobbler with you.
Should you do that?